Hello, and welcome to What is Crypto? I am your host, Crypto Shady. In today's video, we're discussing what is bloXmove, where does it come from, how does it work, what use cases does it have in real life, and what future does it have in the crypto space. This is not financial advice, so please do your due diligence on researching everything you put your money into. Before we dive in, let's do a quick history lesson to understand where the concept for the project came from. Have you ever booked a trip and gone through the agonizing hassle of going through multiple different apps and websites trying to get all of your traveling details in sync? I think we've all been there and know how frustrating this can be. Well, bloXmove is trying to solve that problem by having a single decentralized app for all of your travel needs. Gone will be the days of hours and hours of searching for how to get from point A to point B. Where does bloXmove originate from? I am sure we've all heard of Mercedes-Benz. Well, Mercedes-Benz is a subsidiary of Daimler. But what is Daimler? Daimler is one of the biggest producers of premium cars and the world's biggest manufacturer of commercial vehicles. They provide financing, leasing, fleet management, insurance, and innovative mobility services. From 1926 to 1998, they were known as Daimler-Benz. With innovation in their blood, two ex-Daimler employees branched out. The CEO of bloXmove, Sophia, who was a former digital transformation leader at Daimler, and Dr. Harry, the head of Daimler Mobility Blockchain Factory. Daimler announced that it has recently licensed its mobility blockchain platform to the brand new startup bloXmove. So, how does it work exactly? bloXmove has created a decentralized platform that makes getting to your destination smooth and seamless by adding all of your traveling needs in one app with one ticket. To use the service, you must KYC once, and this will grant you access to their fleet. What is KYC? KYC, which is short for Know Your Customer, it is the process of verifying a customer's identity. It's most common with financial institutions and financial service businesses, including banks, stockbrokers, and now crypto exchanges. The point of KYC is to confirm that a customer is who they claim to be and to prevent illegal activity, such as money laundering, funding terrorism, and tax evasion. By providing your ID, current photo, date of birth, social security number, and address, the platform can confirm who you are and avoid any potential liabilities. bloXmove will provide an open mobility protocol based on the BLXM token. By earning or holding this token, companies can connect their vehicles to bloXmove to offer the decentralized mobility services. After onboarding the vehicle and setting its rent particulars, a unique decentralized identifier is generated for the vehicle, or DID. This DID encapsulates everything to be known about the vehicle, is inputted on the mobility blockchain platform, which records every other metric data the vehicle generates. After the company has set up its vehicle and parameters, users can consume these services with BLXM tokens via purchase through the app. The token will be completely governed by the community. All important decisions will be voted on. That means holders of BLXM tokens who have staked their tokens with registered wallets can decide where the foundation invests and what initiatives it supports. How does the user access the services? The user starts by generating their own DID via KYC. The generator identifier gives the user complete access to all the vehicles on the bloXmove network. Once logged in through the mobility app, the user chooses the variety of mobility services they need. In turn, the contract kicks in and creates a contract between the user, identifiers, and operators the user is about to access. Once the user pays for their service with BLXM tokens and then successfully accesses the services, automated settlements are made and payments sent to each provider for services rendered. What is bloXmove's future? bloXmove builds on the principles of CASE, or CASE, connected, autonomous, shared, and electric. For customers, the usage of the mobility blockchain platform means convenient access to a variety of mobility services offered by different providers. Routes can be planned, and different mobility services can be combined and readily booked. Customer identity data can be stored securely and utilized for any authentication process. bloXmove focuses on greener ways of traveling via electric vehicles and scooters and rideshares. They believe this is the future and will pave the path to towards more climate positive interactions with traveling. bloXmove wants to be a cooperative protocol in which the already standing mobility service providers work under one umbrella, each bringing with them their unique experience, versus battling it out to become supreme and effectively wiping out the competition. bloXmove's goal is to share the wealth mentality, where mobility providers can be incentivized by being under their app and in turn being able to reach a more global audience. The main idea behind the MVP is the term decentralization. The goal behind it is to create a cooperative environment, scalable and enabler of innovation, while avoiding lock-in risks and being absorbed by monopolistic players. MVP, Mobility Blockchain Platform, would create an environment where different parties are working towards a sustainable and balanced economy, where none of the players will have a disproportionately share of value. They go into this in detail in their white paper, and I have linked it in the description below if you're interested in checking it out. bloXmove is an interesting project and a step towards cutting down on gas emissions and making travel more enjoyable and carefree. Their cooperative spirit and desire to bring together mobility under one umbrella is intriguing to me, and the fact that it is backed by the creators of Mercedes is definitely a project I'd say to keep an eye out for. If you're interested in more videos on specific coins, please like and subscribe. I am your host, CryptoShaddy. Thank you for watching.